certainly want to have that, but he had the chance to not wear one and took it. And we have a crowd gathered here because of all the collisions.
Sorry, Doc. Jokinen is going to get one right now. He just took a retaliatory penalty on Dennis Weidman. That's selfish by Ole Jokinen.
Not a good penalty at all. Steve Bégin, who's had a real strong game in the penalty killing for the Boston Bruins, hit Vinny Prospal head down. Oh, and it was just almost a double whammy when Prospal hit Marian Gaborik, and then there goes Ole Jokinen skating into the picture. I mean, that was just a good, clean, hard hit by Steve Bégin.
That's what you want in the game. That's a good, hard hit, right, Edzo? There's nothing wrong with
that at all. Peter Schreiber.